安稳可靠放心吧。
Sense of unity and feeling of home.
民主富强可靠。
偶尔能看到路上有穿汉服的女生或者男生，感觉就是国内年轻人对中国文化的越来越推崇。
Everything is getting more digital, so here I will bring out my credit card and cash, but in China I can just bring my phone and do everything on it.
在国内新朋友遇到对方，第一件事情就是问你扫我还是我扫你。
The service industry is getting better and better, so if I wanna stay home, I can access everything.
觉得国内生活水平、消费水平的提高在于大家近几年就是海外旅游的普及度明显增高。
北上广的这个留学生落户政策对留学生有一些补贴吧。
If an overseas talent wants to start a company, the government is gonna give them incentives.